Example for sp hybridization. What is sp hybridization? One s orbital, one p orbital intermixing to combine a belonging to the same valency shell of atoms to form a two sp hybrid orbitals is called sp hybridization. In sp hybridization is explained with one example like BeCl2, BeH2, C2H2, HgCl2. BeCl2 is a beryllium chloride, beryllium hydride, acetylene, mercury chloride. These are examples of sp hybridization. In BeCl2, we discuss with BeCl2. In BeCl2, beryllium is a central atom and Cl2 is chlorine is a surrounding to the beryllium atoms. Beryllium is a central atom. The beryllium atomic number is 4. The general electronic configuration of beryllium is 1s2, 2s2. That is 1s2 orbital in 2 electrons, 2s2 orbital in 2 electrons, but p orbital is a vacant orbital. In excited electronic configuration, the one electron is jumped from 2s orbital to 2p orbital. It undergoes the electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s1, 2px1. In 2s orbital having one electron and p orbital having one electron, these two electron intermixing to form a 2sp hybrid orbitals. So this is called as sp hybridization. In beryllium atom exhibits 2sp hybrid orbitals, undergoes sp hybridization. The surrounding atom like chlorine atom, the chlorine electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p5. In 3s2 having 2 electrons, but 3p5 having 1 is unpaired electron, is 1 unpaired electron. So it is a lone 1 unpaired electron. And second chlorine electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p5. Each chlorine atom having one electron. So these two electrons are combined with sp hybrid orbital having two electrons. These two electrons of sp hybrid orbitals and chlorine atoms having two electrons combine to form a beryllium chloride molecule. So beryllium having sp hybrid orbital, each sp hybrid orbital having one unpaired electron. In chlorine atom having, each chlorine containing one unpaired electron. So it is shown in figure like this. So these are paired up. So paired to form a, combining to form a new orbitals, that is beryllium chloride. In beryllium chloride is a linear shape, the bond angle is 180 degrees. Like this shown in figure, beryllium chloride, this is linear shape and the bond angle is 180 degrees. And the next one is sp2.